Alright guys, back with another video of Bully Scholarship Edition. So let me... Oh, that's a little loud. I gotta go do a mission. And it's called Save Algae. So... Hello, security guard. How you doing today? I won't attack you, like I did last time. Yes, I know my uniform is stupid.
So, you're the new kid, huh? Everyone is talking about you.
How are they? And what are they saying?
Nothing. Just that you're friends with that sociopath Gary.
Socio what?
Sociopath, it means... Never mind. Forget I said anything. I need you to help me.
Wait, you need me to help you?
I've got some library books that need to be returned, but I'm too scared to go to my locker.
Do I look like a librarian?
No, listen. I need your help. Pretend we're friends. Walk with me. I'll pay you $2.
$2? Are you crazy? Make it $5.
No. $2?
Great. $5. Let's go, buddy.
I can assure you he's not going to be in his underwear and tanked up for very long, because I plan on getting him back in a school uniform. I can't. Let's get him. Okay. I gotta take these boys out. Okay. Rap. Dadgummit. Oops, didn't mean to hit Bucky. He was defending me. Oh, crap.
I've already wet myself once.
I gotta get up to here to the... Oh, shoot! Oh shoot. Fire alarm. Okay, so I just helped him move. Awesome.
All right.
Okay. Oh God, he found me.
That hurt you much more than it hurt me.
Yeah, like I
listened. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Miss Phillips, and it is my pleasure to induct you into the world of arts.
Okay. We're painting pictures. That was quick.
That's excellent. Mind if I use
it? Hey, I'm Jimmy. I'm your type.
Oh, hi, Lord.
I was thinking of you when I got there.
Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you.
No, I don't. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Do you think anyone saw?
I'm getting good at this.
Yeah, sure you are.
I could teach lessons or something.
That's what you get. That's kind of pointy.
This is funny. This is funny. Frick. I gotta help this idiot. Help me, I'm gonna pause this for a minute. Alright, I'm taking this package to what's her name? In the girl's dorm. I'm guessing that's his girlfriend. I had to pause that part of the video. Now I'm gonna go do that mission real quick. Alright, fix and do that mission.
Go on, Petey. Go cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you. Shut up, Gary. You're such a jerk, man. Oh, am I, Petey? Oh, you're so cunning. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. That'll be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Just knock it off, Gary. You're out of line.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was hanging out with a girl's dorm. Silly me.
Shut up, man. You're boring.
Boring? I'm boring. You're none too interesting yourself, friend. Look, I'm sorry, both of you. I apologize, okay? I just get a little overexcited. Forgive me.
Forget it. It's cool.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy. Come on. You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on.
Gary's an idiot.
This is gonna be fun.
Here we go.
Where is this dirty old perv?
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Pete. One of life's unfortunates.
Get out of here, you little scum!
So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy.
Alright.
Your dad does live on
Earth.
You jerk!
Ow!
Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
Well, what about drugs?
No.
Anyway, shouldn't I kill you?
All right then, tough guy, kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. Got guts. When I was on that bridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Thanks.
I bet you can't fight. You do me a favor, and I'll show you some real moves. Classified moves. Real Special Army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a part for my radio, and I'll show you what the Army taught me.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
Gotta go find the transistor. It's right here.
Ha 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 ha.
Come on, Trip.
Truth is disruptive for the whole working world.
That was funny.
Alright, Prince, it's time for some wrestling instruction. This will require physical contact between you and your opponent. Don't any of you enjoy it?
Wrestling. All right, here we go.
That's right, Hopkins. Well, please, I have nervous bowels. That's better, Hopkins. I'm gonna die of embarrassment.
Stop being such a girl.
My esteem fall any lower? Another crushing blow.
That's right, Hopkins.
That's so many years
old. I don't give a
damn. Don't do it, kids, boy. I can't do anything right. Not messing around this time. Stop moving around. Throw your opponent off the mat. Maybe you're not completely useless, Hopkins.
Jimmy comes through again.
Here we go. Oh, cool. Picking lockers. Shirt. How do you get my wrestling uniform? A box of chips. Oh God.
Homework one, Jimmy?
Don't they ever come up with anything new?
You in here. Quite extraordinary. This is your only warning. Don't mess up again. That will be all, Hopkins. You may go.
This is your only warning. Don't mess up again.
What's this?
Okay, I won't mess up again. They can't get me. They can't get me. What the crap? What the crap? They pulled me off the stupid thing. Oh. Hi, Okay, so I have defend Bucky and the B word. Okay. Let's do.
Stop, Gary. Trying to watch this.
Ah, swim team.
Intellectual stuff. So, tell me, Petey, do you like watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasies?
Gary, just get out of the way.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again. Or, wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary. Which is it, Petey? I see you guys are getting along as usual.
Who just...
Ow.
Turn him into a man or a woman or something.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Petey.
Ah, peace day. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go yourself?
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Well, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, Peace Dane, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go out that door. And what are you going to do? I've got planning to do.
I get the Bucky. Spotlights. There we go. Yeah, I did.
Here, like this.
There we go. Done.
Can you help me, please? Just like 4 seconds. Yes, in a minute, dude. Girl. We're gonna look at the... See, looking at some spotlights. Fall asleep in school.
What are you doing over there? Keep moving at once. You're still here. I can smell your fear.
Here we go. Here we go.
You're looking for a beating. You brought it on yourself, Buster.
All right, we'll save the game. I'm going to go to bed, then save the game. I'm going to save the game, and we'll get off the game. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video.